Their needs and their aspirations and their dreams are not very different to young people from other parts of the world. They need a peaceful, safe environment to live in. They need education, quality education. They need employment opportunities for them to have dignity and to be economically empowered and to contribute back to their families, their villages and their country as a whole.
When peace is there and they can develop the state or the country in more when they complete their transition.
So it's actually, it feeds off each other, right? It's
yes.
Not one. So when